is a little nerve-wracking for me because I decided this evening to give an inspirational thought instead of a joke. I can stand up here and just give a really short, quick, a guy walks into a bar joke, 2 seconds and go sit back down. But I want to give an inspirational thought instead. Many times in life, we have the opportunity to do something which scares us. And we have a choice to make. We can either do that thing or not do that thing. Perhaps it's going up to a guy or girl that we're interested in and asking for their phone number. Perhaps it's going to a Toastmasters meeting or giving a speech. There's always that dulcet voice in our heads saying, it would be so much easier not to do that thing. We think about what the worst possible consequences could be. I'd go up to Deanne, for instance, and say, may I have your phone number? She might slap me. We oftentimes, we think of the worst possible consequences. I think instead what we should do is think about the best possible consequences. 5 years from now, who knows, Deanne and I could be married. So on that, two roads diverged in a yellow wood, and sorry I could not travel both, and be one traveler. Long I stood, and looked down one as far as I could, to where it bent in the other growth, in the undergrowth. Then took the other as just as fair, though having perhaps the better claim, because it was grassy and wanted wear, though as for that, passing there, had worn them really about the same. And both that morning equally lay in leaves no step had trodden black. Oh, I kept the first for another day, yet knowing how way leads on to way, I doubted if I should ever come back. And I shall be telling this with a sigh, somewhere ages and ages hence. Two roads diverged in a wood, and I took the one less traveled by, and that has made all the difference. Mr. Toastmaster.